I let him in. We kind of had casual chit chat for a second. He checked to the kitchen.
Rhiannon Lachelle had her third appointment with Orkin yesterday to spray for bugs. But it turned into what she calls a creepy, perverted experience. The 21-year-old says the exterminator went upstairs to spray while she stayed downstairs. About 5 minutes later, he walked back downstairs.
He had this satchel on, and I saw something white fall out of the bag. And I was like, oh my God, that's my underwear. And for, you know how you try and rationalize things in your head for a minute, you're like, that's definitely not what's going on. Then a second pair fell out.
A pair she says she's 100% sure were in this drawer underneath her bed. Lachelle believes the Orkin employee may have been scoping out a room during his second visit.
I got like a gut feeling.
In that moment, two pairs of her panties on the floor. Shocked and stunned, she jumped into action.
I kind of ran from around the coffee table and scooped them up and stuffed them in my pocket.
Fearful, she walked him out and quickly locked her doors. Minutes later, he returned.
I was so scared.
Lachelle took off running upstairs.
I locked my bedroom door, locked my bathroom door, and hid in there while I was on the phone with the dispatcher.
Officers called Orkin and interviewed the exterminator over the phone, who denied all allegations. We aren't naming him tonight because no charges have been filed. Orkin says the exterminator was immediately pulled from his route and suspended pending the outcome of the investigation, stating, quote, the employee had no previous complaints and passed our extensive background check process. The alleged behavior is completely unacceptable. Meanwhile, as Lachelle tries to get back to normal, she's on edge, warning others to beware of who they let inside of their homes.
He knows where I live. He knows my name. He knows all of it. You know, he has phone numbers. He has everything. He knows the layout of my house.